Hello everyone! Today we will be covering how to use the Layers palette in FormIt. For this we will use 5 primitive cubes painted with different materials to demonstrate. Let's begin by selecting the Layers palette from the palette toolbar, and now add 5 layers by pressing the Add Layer button 5 times. You can rename these layers according to the 5 materials on the cubes by double-clicking into the name or right-clicking on each layer and selecting Edit the Name. So let's name these Grass, Stone, Brick, Gravel, and Tile. To put the corresponding cubes on the correct layers, stay in the layer palette and double-click the first cube. At the top of the layers palette, drop down the Select On and change it to the grass layer. Do this for the following 4 cubes. Now when you check these layers on or off under the eye icon, they will show or hide the objects associated to the layer. You can also lock the layers so that they cannot be edited. If I lock the grass layer and hover over the cube, I get a no symbol and a tooltip stating that this object is on a locked layer and cannot be selected. All new geometry will not be assigned to any layer, so you must add each object to the layer you choose. You can right-click on a layer to select All on Layer, delete a layer, or edit the name. If a layer is locked, you cannot select all until it is unlocked. You can use the filter box to type in the layer you're looking for and press the X button to clear the filter. You can also click and drag the layers to reorder them, which will have no effect on the geometry, just the visual order in the layers palette. And that's it for FormIt Layers Palette. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.